انا محمد رشاد
عن هانس شيمان
هاي ايم بانوس ابراهاميان
اسمي محسن الحشاتي
ايم عايده الكاشف ايم فروم ايجيبت
ايم ساره فرانسيس
ماي فول نيم از محمد اسماعيل رواتي بات اي نيفر يوز ات اي اونلي يوز اسماعيل
It's a good chance to really have time to separate myself from like all things, like all the tension that might be happening in other sides of my life to focus on my project.
Having mentorship and this sort of back and forth you have with the mentors, these sessions kind of help you like rethink what you're trying to do.
I'm in the stage of like in the development of the film, so all this needs time and with the residency, I thought I could have the support and the time and the right context to focus on this.
I really like Beirut. I've been here before, like in 2012. That's also like one of the reasons I applied for the residency, because I found the city as a structure, as a space, very interesting.
What I found really interesting about Beirut is that the whole film scene and the art scene, they're all are very experimental in the way they're approached. In Germany, it's more straightforward. It's more either you do fiction or you do documentary or you do experimental art film.
It's helpful for me at that moment to have done this residency because I was like far away from the project and it was like getting into it again. And